Looking good.
But I know you loved it, right? Right? I know you can barely even wait for this comeback tour to start. Oh, I can feel that. I can feel your energy. Hell, I can barely stand keeping myself from you. But we are gonna need a few more things before we can start. And if I don't get them soon, supposed to work under these conditions. Oh, I am an artist. Despite the technical problems caused by my incompetent crew, the show must go on.
No! We're wired. If we move, they'll go off.
Hey, you! Oh, you the new crew? Or maybe just another crazy fan who loves me to death? Ow! Good. I got a job for you, baby. Oh, yeah. I need you to run a few errands for me, kiddo, before we get started. I'm not sure if I can take waiting anymore. I get explosive when I have to wait.
I'd get her what she needs, bro.
Well, we can't keep my audience waiting! Yeah!
I don't like playing fetch, lady.
Time for my big comeback show. The performance of a lifetime. I'll need some help backstage.
Help backstage? You mean we're not done now?
Oh, surely you're not suggesting that after all this, I don't give my adoring audience what they want? The comeback tour everyone's waiting for? The big number? I might get a little angry if that happens.
No, man, just do it!
Look, listen, lady.
Oh, shush. Now, get backstage and let's put on this show. You can't keep talent like mine waiting. That, thing will give you instructions. Prepare yourself for genius.
Thank you.
way!